was in the year of 39, when the sky was full of lead, when Hitler was heading for Poland and Paddy for Holyhead. Come all you pincher laddies and you long distance men, don't ever work for McAlpine, for Wimpy or John Lang. For you'll stand behind the mixer till your skin is turning to tan, and they'll say good on you, Paddy, with your boat fare in your hand. Oh, the crack was good in Cricklewood, and they wouldn't leave the crown. With glasses flying and biddies crying, sure Paddy was going to tell. Oh, mother dear, I'm over here. I never will come back. What keeps me here is the rake of beer, the ladies and the crack. Oh, as down that land came McAlpine's men, with their shovels slung behind them. 'Cause in the pub they drank the sob, and up in the spike you'll find them. They sweated blood and they washed down mud with pints and quarts of beer. And now we are on the road again with McAlpine's Fusiliers. I'm stiff to the skin with a darky flint, way down upon the Isle of Rain. With a horse-faced tool, then I knew the rule, no money if you stop for rain. When McAlpine, God, with a well-filled hod, your shoulders cut to bits and seared. And woe to he went to look for tea with the McAlpine's Fusiliers. I remember the day that the Bear O'Shea fell into a concrete stairs. What the horse face said when he saw him dead, when it wasn't what the rich call prayers. I'm a navvy short with the one retort that reached on to my ears. When the going is rough, well, you must be tough with McAlpine's Fusiliers. I've worked till the sweat it has had of me pet with a Russian, Czech and Pole. Unshuttering jams up in the hydro dams or underneath the Thames in a hole. I've grafted hard and I've got me cards and many a ganger's fist across me ears. If you pride your life, don't join, by Christ, with McAlpine's Fusiliers.